God meant it for good. A man named Jacob had 12 sons. He should have loved them all the same. But one he treated special with a fancy coat. And Joseph was the boy's name. Parents shouldn't treat kids in an unfair way, but God meant it for good. Joseph had some dreams that made him feel big. Other people bowed down to him. Joseph told his dreams to his brothers and his dad. That sounded like bragging to them. His brothers sold Joseph into slavery, but God meant it for good. Joseph was a slave in the house of Potiphar. Now you'd think that he would feel small. But he worked so hard and did such a good job that his master made him boss of it all. Then someone told a lie that landed Joseph in jail, but God meant it for good. Joseph was in jail, but while he was there, God gave to him the meaning of dreams. So when the king of Egypt had a terrible night, Joseph said, I know what it means. Egypt was about to have a shortage of food, but God meant it for good. The king of Egypt asked for Joseph's help to store the food and later pass it out. Joseph's father and his family got to come there to live. He helped them all escape from the drought. Joseph never lost his faith in God, no matter what. Thus God meant it for good.